Hey there, it's Raz, Raz's Music Review, coming at you again today. Two in 2 days, who would know? Today I'm talking about my favorite singer of all time. And for no other reason to tell you this, but Freddie Mercury's favorite singer of all time. You hear that voice and you should know who it is. If you don't, you need to go find out. Paul Rodgers, the greatest singer, period, of rock and roll, rhythm and blues, any type of music, Paul Rodgers is the greatest, period. And his new album, 8 songs, produced by Bob Rock, his wife did the artwork, 8 really good songs. It sounds like Paul Rodgers. If you're a Paul Rodgers fan, from Free, from Bad Company, from doing the thing with Queen, to, you know, The Firm, it sounds like Paul Rodgers. It's his type of writing. You know, he said that it's just a wide variety of ways of different songs and different feelings that he can write in a 12-bar blues format. And the man's incredible. Midnight Rose is the name of the album. It just came out 2 days ago. It's a great record because it's Paul Rodgers, and he doesn't do anything that's not. So, that being said, if you like it, hit the like button on YouTube, please. Subscribe and follow on all the other places that I do this. And I greatly appreciate it. Until next time, see ya.